the year. But either when they're vlogged. So pretty much chilling. About to go buy a basketball. Hopefully it's not flat. Because last time I went to these stores, dude, most of it was flat and didn't feel like buying one. You know. But it's a warm day, so should be good. Just waiting for the ladder to pass. And then when I head to, I don't know, maybe dance or five and below. Well, for the five and below, if they have a decent basketball with air, I'm gonna get one for $5. If not, then Dick's Sporting Goods or Walmart, whatever. But yeah, I'll pick up the vlog soon. But before that, don't forget to like this video, subscribe if you haven't already. You know, anything will help her out, comment, anything. It's been killing it lately with the views and everything, and the liking. So, so grateful for that. Thank you guys so much. But, let's just continue with the vlog then. Just got a ball, got the never flat because, you know, it's never flat, so that's good. But we'll head home, get some water, stuff like that for the park. This beautiful day. And shoot some hoops. Now, I wanted the LED ones, you know, it gets dark. Super fast. I'm going to keep playing. Can't even see the ball and just like, you know, looking up. The LED balls were good. Pretty good price too, but like flat. I think for a ball that glows in dark, $25, pretty good deal. But only if it wasn't flat though. I also said something about a battery charge thing, so I wasn't sure about that. Pick up the vlog when I go to the park, I guess. Coming out again, finally. Now I just gotta wait for Zach and Eric to pull up.
Honestly, it's actually really warm outside.
For real?
No, actually.
Oh, it really is.
I thought it was gonna be, I was actually asking my mom how cold it was, but it's actually kind of warm.
It's like a 65 degrees, like it's fucking November and 65. It feels like fucking spring. A little bit of fall.
I mean, you know, I guess it's cold as Zach. I guess it's cold as Zach.
Be at the park again. The fuck?
How's it going?
Yeah, Zach and Eric are too afraid to pull up, right?
Yeah. Well, Zach says he's not coming, but it's just Eric. Eric's too pussy as usual.
Wait, really?
Well, isn't that what Zach said in the chat?
I think it's so cold, but I get to be playing around.
I don't know.
We'll see.
I just want to say, man, Eric's all bark, but no bite.
There's actually people here to pull up.
Hey guys, so Eric didn't show up because he was scared of facing me. So in this special demonstration, I'm going to show you guys how. So Ranch and I are going to play a basketball game, a 1v1. And in this one, I'm going to show you guys how Eric plays. You're going to see me playing ass, like a donkey. But remember, this is not how Kevin plays. This is how my competitor, Eric, plays.
Alright.
So Eric plays.
still run. We're showing you how Eric plays, man.
Alright. Is it flash on?
Yes.
Alright, yes.
joke.
As you can see, I lost horribly, but I lost because I was imitating Eric. I was showing you guys how Eric plays, right? Because Eric was too afraid that Sho can face me man to man. Since Eric was too afraid, I guess now I have to call out, okay, I call out Zach, and after I destroy Zach, then I have to go play Max, because he's the king apparently.
Oh, wow.
Wicked. I'm gonna show you guys how Eric plays, okay? So if you see me making awful shots, remember, that's not actually me. That's me showing how Eric plays, okay?